Dutch to Guyana, and not the Spanish and the English, on Spanish business. The land that we want is only Dutch to Guyana, and not the Spanish and the English, on Spanish business. Chavez Schumberg spoke to the Amerindians, found evidence of remains of the Dutch. The original colonial power in Guyana, before Guyana was treated over to the British. And no evidence was present of influence of the Spanish, the colonial ruler of Venezuela. That evidence is very indicative of possession, and not a claim based on possessive desire, or some intellectually drawn on the real line. Guyana Esequiba is the Spanish pronunciation for Esequibo, the English pronunciation for the disputed area by Venezuela. The land that we want is only Dutch to Guyana, and not the Spanish and the English, on Spanish business. The land that we want is only Dutch to Guyana, and not the Spanish and the English, on Spanish business. Originally Eastern Venezuela was also part of the disputed area. Surveyed by Schumberg, which the British ceded to Venezuela. But Guyana is not claiming that area. We are contented with ours. Please be contented with yours. What a tangled web weaved by colonial powers of yesteryear, with undefined borders and shifted land claims, which was common in the area at the time. Even the mighty USA, invited by Venezuela, got involved in the dispute via the Monroe Doctrine, established to stop colonial powers and grab. The land that we want is only Dutch to Guyana, and not the Spanish and the English, on Spanish business. The land that we want is only Dutch to Guyana, and not the Spanish and the English, on Spanish business. No evidence to the contrary was presented by Venezuela to contradict Severe Schumberg's findings. Nothing could be conclusive about this disputed debacle. A different resolution is beyond your desired conclusion. Now you were given your acquisition of land. We have ours, and we are keeping possession. The land that we want is only Dutch to Guyana, and not the Spanish and the English, on Spanish business. The land that we want is only Dutch to Guyana, and not the Spanish and the English, on Spanish business. Venezuela wants a large slice of Guyana, but that's not nice. As we know now, doing all time, and at the start of soil claim back then, that's why Russia choose to stay neutral. Stand down with your military might, and honor the nation's right to a solution. You agreed to that at the Treaty of Geneva.